Okay.
And then there's Nodal. Where did Nodal go? Ow!
Don't stand where I'm punching. I'm so mad at you right now.
I spawned...
Where?
Next to a village?
Yeah. Oh, you're over there. Okay. Hey, village's happening over here.
I'm not talking to you. Nodal, will you tell McDowell that I'm not talking to him?
McDowell, Brick Road, you're great.
Aw, thanks, Brick Road. Tell him I said thanks.
Brick Road, McDowell said, fuck you.
Tell McDowell that I'm going to do unspeakable things to his mother.
McDowell, Brick Road asks how your mother is.
Hey, there's wheat in this village. That's nice.
Yeah.
That's
pretty cool. Yeah, no food.
There's men in this village.
That's even nicer.
Delicious, delicious men.
They don't care that we steal their stuff, do they?
No, they don't.
Oh.
Can we take all their wood?
I think we should just take this village. This is our village now.
Yeah, this is our village. Welcome to the village of Nodalia. Because the seed of it. Because this the seed is a Spider-Man. Oh, there's a cave over here.
Nice.
Okay, so
workbench is in here. Bunch of books. If we break a bookshelf, does it turn into a bookshelf or does it turn into books?
It explodes into books.
Oh, that's still good though, because that'll save us a lot of leather.
Yeah.
Man, we
okay.
Got...
So yeah, this.
This is a good seed.
Watch
we have
die.
lava and a furnace.
Two furnaces, and some iron.
Stacks of obsidian, iron armor. I'm taking that shit.
Oh wow, really?
That's mine.
Hookups. Thanks, Spider-Man. Everyone
no
gets
problem.
One. Yes, I just made a Family Guy joke. I have no shame.
All right, I'm.
Just put your shame in the chest with the iron armor.
Yep. Well, no, because Brick Road already took the iron armor.
Oh, yeah, I jacked that. That's mine. Ain't no creeper gonna fall on my head.
Shit. I'm just as pissed off about that as you are, dude. Seriously.
I don't think that's possible.
Maybe you have to wear some pants.
There are pigs up. This is the pig tower. Nodal, check it out. Pig tower. What's up?
Why are there? What have you been doing up here?
Pig tower.
That's awesome.
I'd rather not say. That's between a man and his pigs.
Okay, we need wool to make beds, so we can skip nighttime.
I don't see any sheep, so I'll go in search of sheep, I guess.
Yeah, you're the one with the manly iron armor.
Oh, you know what? I got a carrot.
Oh yeah, those are foods as well. You can eat
okay.
them, and then that's also what pigs use to breed.
So, win-win, Brick Road.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh, I found more pigs. I'm going to take their delicious.
I didn't
meat.
Find iron ingots though. So.
Oh, I found sheep.
Really?
Oh yeah, how many?
Okay, we still have iron ingots, right?
No, we don't have any iron ingots.
Okay, we need to find.
I found
some
iron armor.
We need to find some iron ingots. Because we need to shear those sheep.
Oh, I
tons
killed
tons of pigs though.
Oh, you killed the sheep?
Don't kill them. Wait till we can shear them. That way, we'll get enough wool for beds.
Yeah.
We got a cave here.
Yeah, I'm thinking of taking a peek down in that cave and seeing if there's any iron happening down there.
Was there any coal in those furnaces?
Probably not.
Ravine!
Wow.
Oh, it's not a ravine, just a little cave. I thought it was a ravine.
Okay.
Or maybe it is. It's gigantic down here.
Which house has
oh, okay,
the
maybe
crafting
it is.
Bench in it?
The one where... That one. Also more sheep. Over here.
I actually took the crafting bench.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You
I'll
bastard.
Put it next to the furnaces.
Next to the... Oh,
I found
the,
a ton
oh,
of sheep.
Blacksmith area?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I have some... I went and got some wood.
Oh, you know what? I just occurred to me that I'm not going to be able to find my way back.
There you go.
Way to go wandering off without
maybe I'll find something cool out here, though. I don't know why I'm picking up... Oh, you know what? I don't want to hear it, mister. I'm going to wear this creeper.
Creepers are not hats, McDowell.
I just don't even want to hear your giant, stupid face right now. You know what? I'm going to punch these sheep to death. I don't care.
Damn it, Breaker. Don't do that.
Just punch the sheep. There's enough sheep in the world.
All right.
Yeah, I think so. There's a ton of sheep here.
Oh, God.
Well, I mean, I'm going to sword them, not punch.
I'm going to start by making some charcoal at the blacksmith.
Oh, yeah. Light up that whole village. Get it all torched up. That's your job today.
Yeah.
I found more sheep. I'm going to kill them and get enough wool to make a bed.
Excellent.
How many beds do you think you can make with the wool you have? Because I should have enough to make 3 beds when I get back.
I have... I have 3 wool?
Yeah, it's 1 bed.
So I've enough to make my bed. I don't know what you suckers are doing tonight. Four wool.
We may have to protect this this village from the zombies.
Alright, I have
Hey,
Dodo, wool.
What's up? I'm right behind you.
Oh, hello.
Because I just made a sword. So I guess you're killing all the sheep that I was gonna kill. I got 1 wool.
Oh wow, interesting. If I can get 19 wheat, I can get an emerald from one of these villagers, and then I can trade it for some cooked chicken.
There's more sheep over here, Nodal. Like a whole gaggle of them. That's what a group of sheep is called, right? A gaggle.
Yeah, a gaggle of sheep.
They die. They die now.
There's some coal over here. But I don't have any kind of pick.
I have a wooden pick back here at the village.
Alright, I've got 3 wool. You had 6, Nodal?
Yeah.
Alright, we got That's beds. I got wood to make beds, so we are squared away.
There are pigs. Should I kill pigs, or are we good on food?
Go ahead and kill them for now.
Got all that.
Here, let me just light up this village. I got 32 torches.
Light up as much of the village as you can. I'm gonna bring reeds back too.
Do it.
I'm gonna kill this black sheep.
That's racist. You racist.
It had a gun.
That's horrible, Nodal.
Nodal was walking through town. He was walking through the village with sweet tea and Skittles.
Oh, topical sweet political day. Humor.
That's not political humor, it's racist humor, and it doesn't belong on YouTube. I'm gonna get my account revoked for saying that. Alright, I'm gonna come home
now.
How do
I account revoked for saying that?
Oh, that's right! I can say anything I want on this channel.
Okay, you guys got some coal, right? No?
No. I have obsidian. So I'm gonna build an ender portal when I get back.
How did you get obsidian?
It was in one of the houses.
Really?
Yes.
Enough to make one?
I've got 11 blocks of obsidian.
Holy poop, that is enough.
Great dangling gorilla testicles!
Holy... Hey, this is crazy. One of the villagers will trade 3 emeralds for a bookshelf.
I'm gonna make an axe and take all the bookshelves in town.
Well, we can get more that
I need food. I need food fast. For a turn.
You're gonna have to, scavenge your food.
I'm gonna die.
I have enough. Where are you at in relevance to me?
Are you really starving right now?
Yes. Food.
Get over here. Get over here. Follow me.
What the hell, dude? No, don't starve.
Oh my god!
I didn't even see you. We had this great scene. Why?
Nodal.
No, I can't talk to either of you.
Nodal, why did you not say that you were starving, you goober?
I did like 3 times.
Because you know what? I could have made you bread. I could have gave you bacon.
I don't know why I starved so much faster than all of you.
Because you were running.
No, I wasn't. I don't run.
Did you? You were punching things too quickly.
Well, this was a great seed. Bye, guys.
Fuck!
I'm gonna drown myself with well.